Well, welcome to our second vlog, episode 2, on Saturday, February 1st, I guess it is.
Yep.
Anyways, we had a bit of snow and we haven't got around to clearing it out, except today Greg brought the big tractor. And we are going to show you the yard. We're going to clean the yard and do some chores. And I got a little bit of help from my little nephew. And then we had some excitement today, which was pretty hilarious because I wasn't really doing my job. And anyways, you'll see that all happen. All right. Uh-oh. Are you gonna make it? Oh, you got a little, it's not a lot of snow here, but here we go. This is where the magic happens. This is how a horse girl gets pretty excited about stuff. Well, I wasn't watching the gate very good. Here's the stud. Where does he run to? Oh, I know something's wrong. And he's visiting the babies, his children. Oh, this snowbank just happy as a clam. Oh my god. You guys aren't happy, are you? They don't care. So now he's talking to the show horse, Sam. He's giving him advice or seeing how it's going. Haven't caught him yet. He's not done visiting. You get a corner and a bucket of food, and then you can catch anybody. Oh, I never even got to the girls. Going back to his pen.